In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on the live caption feature. This is a new feature from Chrome. It's extremely easy to set up. It's very exciting, and it will allow you to have captions pop up for all of your audio and video content. So we think that this will be huge for the future of e-learning, and it automatically allows you to be able to read what an instructor is saying on any of our courses. So you will pull up a new tab. Go to Settings, go over to Advanced, Expand Advanced, click on Accessibility, and that will bring you right here. So all you have to do, as easy as can be, is just toggle on this live caption feature. So it will take a few seconds for it to load to 100%, and once it's done that, you are all set to go. Any video you pull up, it will be written out. You'll be able to see what an instructor is saying, and you will never have to do anything else. That's all that you have to do is toggle on that feature. So I want to show you how it looks on one of our courses. So if you go over to this course, it's a free course on our website on how to install the SAP GUI. And fun fact, this course was actually created by our CEO. So not only does he run micromanagement, he also is an SAP instructor. So you'll see, if I wanted to read through what Thomas was saying in this course, all I would have to do is start his video, and these live captions will pop up right here. And so it's very user-friendly. You can move it around, you can expand it, you can exit out if you don't want it, so it's not always going to be there. And that's about it. As I said, it's just as easy as can be, but this will provide a lot of opportunities for students to read through what an instructor might say, and we hope that it will be very helpful. So I will say that sometimes it will pick up the wrong word. It doesn't have punctuation, so those things are good to just keep in mind, and it's also only in English at this point. But for a free feature that is that easy to turn on, I think that it is very beneficial, it's exciting, and something that we all should do. So let us know if you are using this feature, if you have any issues with it, if you love it, hate it. We want all that feedback, so please let us know. But at least on our end, we are very excited about this and think that it will be a great resource for all of our students. Thank you.